some of the earliest hominids discovered, in, at least from Africa, starting with the time specimen. In just about any short list that they ever make of the 100 most important discoveries in the last 100 years or so, the discovery of the tong specimen is always on the list. Even on shorter lists, like the most 25 important discoveries, the tong is on that list.
And that skull was short of premolar.
So it's only, a five. It's a.
There was only one premolar.
It's about a 5-year-old child.